No longer has a job, no more, he's an accountant now, so don't worry, we punished him. Not even in the music industry anymore. Thanks to you guys, the local papers, making us look like idiots, we had to fire the guy. Get him out of the industry. I'm just kidding, that's not what happened. There's like people over here that are like visibly upset. He's like, fuck that guy. For real, thanks for tuning up with us. Shout out to 5 Seconds of Summer. Shout out to Lynn and Stella. We're having the best time on the tour, but you guys bring it every night, and that's what gives us energy. So thank you. It's been a crazy couple years. We were doing an interview earlier, and they were like, who's the craziest person that you guys have met or collabed with? And we were like, oh, we met Chris Martin. And, you know, we had just made Closer, and we're starting to get things started, and, you know, our manager called us, and he said, hey, Coldplay wants to get in the studio with tomorrow. I'm like, are you busy? We're like, fuck no, dude. Dropped everything, went up to Malibu, went to this beautiful studio. We used to work in my closet, to be honest. This place is like overlooking the ocean. They got like sliced mango. They got like cheese with honey from bees on the property. Like some fancy ass shit, you know? Chris Martin walks in. You know what the first thing he said to me was?